The United States of America, A Complete History, Volume 1. Jesus. You want to read a real history book, read Howard Zinn's People's History of the United States. That book will fucking knock you on your ass.
Better than Chomsky's Manufacturing Consent? You think that's a good book?
Fucking people baffle me. Spend all your money on these fucking fancy books. You surround yourselves with them. They're the wrong fucking books.
What are the right fucking books, Will?
Hey, whatever blows your hair back.
Yeah. Haven't got much hair left. Hey, you know you'd be better off shoving that cigarette up your ass. It'd probably be healthier for you.
Yeah, I know. It really gets in the way of my yoga.